A Pennsylvania college has suspended two of its students for what the college's president called a hurtful, offensive act. In a series of racially insensitive videos posted on Snapchat, a female student from Albright College appears to be wearing a mud mask, but flaunts it in a disparaging manner as blackface makeup. In one of the videos, she calls herself Carlicia. Her name is not Carlicia. Filmed by another female student, the two girls are heard laughing hysterically throughout the demeaning videos. The student portraying a black person then proceeds to mock Black Lives Matter, saying, "Black lives matter now, okay? F white people." She closes her comedic interpretation by stuffing the back of her pants and twerking to hip-hop music. According to officials, multiple students of multiple races were involved. In a statement issued by the college, the two girls directly involved expressed deep remorse and voluntarily came forward to report their actions. They were ordered to leave campus immediately. Their future at Albright College is under review pending further investigation into the incident. In his condemnation of the girls' actions, Albright's president added that "we hope to use this as a learning opportunity to continue educating all members of the campus community." This is not the first time college students have been reprimanded for similar acts of racism on social media. Two Kansas State University students were expelled for blackface last month. For FoxNews.com, I'm Rob Demetrius.